Hello friends, good morning. I just wake up. I don't want to skip this moment with the beautiful flowers of my pumpkin. See, and they're very big. See the flowers. I'll pick them. Oh my God, so beautiful and big. Oh, I can honor that one, pollinate that one. That's a fruit. And even this, the one here, I just leave it because these pumpkins, they just grow by themselves. So I just leave them and see, it's giving me, beautiful flowers now to eat, to cook. Oh, there's one. With a fruit. Oh, with a fruit too. This one. So I will cross pollinate this one. Okay, I'll do it. This and take this one and put it here. So that hopefully the fruit will survive. I think there's another. It's gone. Oh, see, look at that. See, it's the flower, the fruits now. So I will make more. Take this one. I got my small pad, tripod. Take this one. And insert it in the other flower here. Where are you? Yeah. That's there. So another one. This one too. So I'll take this. And cross-pollinate it there. Okay. I want to get that flower from there, from that flower, but I don't want to experiment because that's a different variety. Well, maybe next time. See? Okay, that's far. So I will take this, this flower. I'll pick this one. And this. And cross-pollinate it there. Oh my god, this lang. Okay. This mulberry. Okay, so one, two, three, four. Oh, I got four. I hope they will they will successful. And I think there's another one. I cannot miss out these beautiful flowers. They will fruit again. And this beautiful flower of my sitaw, see? And this flower of my what do you call this one? Licks. My Louis is surviving there. I stepped on it yesterday. It's full of Louis here, but it's only one. Oh my god. Let me see if there's flower of my carrots. The opo. Ah, it's